see.
Okay, this one basically had nothing, so no worries. Until we need to hit the thing down there, get the door down there, so we can see what else is here. Alright, B. Treasure around here.
なければ消えなさい。なら殺せ。お前に殺されるなら本望だ。本気？本気だ。諦めが悪いのは嫌いじゃないわ。目的のための罠。私もなすため。 行きなさい。見逃すのは今回だけ。断る。俺も悪だ。逃げ帰るくらいなら、お前の血の一滴は捨ててやる。そう。なら後悔しなさい。
Clearly where I have to go to progress now. So let's take a look and see what we got up here first. Ooh, the Catcher Stones. I definitely need more of those. Oh, so I gotta go there. Yeah, we'll go up there first. Ignore that one for right now. Type A first.
Space scanner.
Good, I was supposed to do it this way. I guess it was just a swipe attack. Probably see these paths down over here because it's gonna bug me if I just keep ignoring them. This part of the dungeon's really long. Wow. mean, I think the sixth sphere is the last one. Keyword think. It doesn't look like there's a way to get up to those ones yet. It's a little odd. So many of those strength cores and stuff. Okay, return to original.
Stasis scanner.
No point in doing that. That was there.
Hmm.
Okay. This game down there is where we need to do. Which we can do since we have that unlocked. Checking to make sure I'm going the right way. Oops. Okay, I have to unlock that thing first.
Okay.
What was it? It's probably type B. Just want to double check.
Stasis scanner.
Yeah, I can't do anything with type A.
Stasis scanner.
Yep, that right. The spot I said I was going to straight ignore. Actually, I can go over there and get whatever those things are. It's probably just more demon cores. Give me a lot of those too, jeez. Just probably start making some of them. It might be nice to save real fast, just in case something bad happens. Oh, I don't lose all that progress again. Oh, that was easy.
Gate-san.
Oh. Isn't that nice? Even then, I can't really make much of any progress. Okay, I can get to there. Okay, there's a couple spots I can still get to. We'll try the phase shift first.
Stasis.
Ice fire. She's stronger. They both, their descriptions are exactly the same, so I can't tell. Oh no. Dark areas. All the way back to the first floor. Oh, is this gonna lead me to that door? It's giving me a lot of these cores. I'm a little worried that the game's expecting me to start jacking myself up. That's one of those optional enemies. The wardens, or whatever they're called. I mean, I'm fine with fighting it. You know, I just want to get this thing first. And maybe hit up that save point right there, too. Oh, there's one, too. It's the same one. They just show up in the first floors. I haven't killed all of them yet. I've only killed two of them. Hey, you, human. You're the one who defeated Isis and Volvo. Oh, when I heard, I figured you'd be some sort of bad boy, but this has me all excited. Time for a little torture. Oops, forgot to introduce myself. I'm Celebi. I think we'll begin with some light castration. Alright, let's see if we can find our weakness. If she has one. Ice. Ow! How annoying. Why don't you just give up? Just die already.
Sounds like.
How can this be? Nah, you're good, Zeodine. If I want to change, I can always change it whenever I want with Mitama's. Okay, there should be one more now left. Oh, damn it. Oh, whatever. You have 100% run rate, just in case it gets bad. Not. Found you. You killed them. I am a nut, and I'm going to kill you. I'm going to cut you up and throw you in the womb of grief. Oh, that overdrain skill, I hate that. Oh god, that took off a lot. Not lightning. It's probably wind. Oh no, not that. Bitch. neutrals that have... No. I'll bring Odin in.
Sokum!
Oh no! Not Alice! I need Alice! Oh, fuck! She's just messing me up. Oh my god! Okay, thank you. Jeez. Defeated or not. Fine. Run back to the ship for right now so I can kill everybody. Kind of went into that one unprepared. Output, etc. Okay. Expendables. Yeah, we got all these. How many of each of those? 35. Okay, so it's just straight up the cores and nothing else that you need for those. Gotcha. Don't I have the other ones too? There they are. Yeah, 50k, jeez. Yeah, okay. That's not happening anytime soon. Felt like I had a lot more than what I actually do. Okay, never mind. Get back out there. No, not there. Alright. Put my whole team back in there for now. Okay, there shouldn't be any more surprise ladies around here anymore. Okay, there is. Shit. I thought there was only four of them, not five. Well, I just saved, so it's not that huge of a deal. Golly. Well, she didn't say anything. She just went like, just murder mode, totally. Whoa! Okay. That's cool. Tried on her yet. No! Okay, reflex physical. That's not cool. Okay. Bring in motherfucking Zeus. Okay. So unless she's weak to gun, she has no weaknesses.
Sokum.
Oh, well, there goes Zeus! Okay. Fuck! That didn't work out as well as I was hoping. Alright, just gun her. See what happens. They're probably fucked, anyways. What level is she? 86? Yeah, no wonder I'm getting my shit kicked in. I'm just gonna let it happen. Okay. I'll come back and fight her later. Jeez. She's a lot stronger than I was expecting. Oh, one of these. Wonder how many of these there are. Who art thou? It would appear to a human have to save me. I am Thanatos, the embodiment of death. Any, even gods who fear death, need to keep me at a distance. For this reason, the mother has sealed me hither. Human, as an expression of my gratitude, I shall lend my power to thou. If thou desirest the strength of death itself, call upon me by thy own means of fusion. I shall let this body heal while I await thy calling. Till next time, brave soul who doth not fear death. Cool. So is he a normal fusion or is he a special one? Another Celebi. Who I can fuse. Just not at the right level. Alright, so I have to fuse him normally. Okay. Good to know. Thought so. Our patterns etched on a stone pillar. Oh, this might be like, that might be the same thing as the other stone pillar, which is basically just a boss rush. But that thing's only in New Game Plus, so I don't think I can mess with that. So just ignore it for now, I guess. I just realized I actually had to go the long way. Damn. It's kind of mean, isn't it? Ooh, bolt. Cool. bit of a shortcut right here, but still. Phase B can do anything, but this one might be able to do something with this, so. Let's see, I think I had to take that one to get there, right? No. Doesn't matter, okay. I can get there from here, right? No. Well, okay, I can. It's just more time consuming and annoying.
Stasis scanner.
Oh, another spot right there too. Progress can be potentially made now, yay. Certainly no fruit there. My harvest, nothing awaits you there. Okay, so I can't progress further beyond that. Gotcha. Oh, hey, Lilith. Huh? What's a human doing here in the prison's lowest sphere? Come to think of it, I do recall hearing a rumor. Something about a curious human wandering around. Could that be you? I'm Lilith. It would blow your little mind to know how long I've been stuck in this prison. It's been so long I don't even remember what I was doing before I came here. What was I? Avaz? Oh, yes, Avaz. Base, Voss, whatever. Seriously, this prison sucks. I'm getting out of my mind in here. Hey, human, do me a favor. Could you go find the vase? You know, the one the goddess, Armaiti sealed in. I'm gonna take her power and make it mine, then I'm gonna get out of this place. How's that sound? Thanks. The Vaz is hitting somewhere in the third sphere. Sorry for such a vague clue. I've been stuck here so long, that's all I can remember. Okay. Something better to do, I guess.
Okay. Nice.
Alright, I guess give it a shot and see what happens. Possibly die horribly. I have no idea how this boss works.
Oh. あなたがこのシュバルツバースを壊すために行動しているのは知ってる。だけど、それだけじゃ人類は救えない。もしかしたら気づいているかもしれないけど、私は あなたが選んだ未来から来たわ。その顔、信じられないって顔ね。近いうちに全部話すわ。あなたが道を決めた以上、もう時間は残されてないから。だから、その時までに私がこの時代に来た意味を。この先の悪魔に用があるのよね。
邪魔をしてごめんなさい。人間、お前は 人間？では、私は何？人間？いえ、違う。ああ、そうだ。思い出して。思い出。よくぞ私まで。 この嘆きの腹の最下層に座する私まで辿り着きました。私は女神マリア、この第六権を支配する者、そして最も古くメムアレフに疎まれし者。どうやらメムアレフの息はかかっていないようですが、一体 何用ですか？ なるほど。わかりました。ならば、示しなさい。この実りを持つにふさわしい力を。 私を思い出させてくれた礼をいたしましょう。かの大霊母メムアレフが 最下層へと押し込めた私の力、どうぞ存分に堪能なさい。
Okay, I have so I have to fight Maria. Okay. Does she have a weakness?
Shotgun.
Yeah.
戦局を変える。
Okay. Any other demons I can bring in, potentially, for this? Him, probably. Odin. I'm cool with that.
Shokan!
Okay, so she negated all status things, okay. Got her. Glacial Blast. I mean, Big Bang is good, but Glacial Blast was so good during that fight. Yeah, go ahead. I don't care about Mahamo. Yeah, sure, whatever. I don't care.
Субтитры 最後の実りはあなたが持ってましたのね、マリア。
あなたはデメテル。変わりはありませんか？
もちろんですわ。人々から飢えと争いをなくすため豊穣を与えますの。それが私の存在意義ですのよ。
信じましょう。弟であるゼウスを下してまで成し遂げようとしているあなたを、あとは任せますよ。
さて、見ていましたのよ。あなたは見事に収穫の時を迎えましたわ。私が思っていた以上に強く太く育ちましたの。まさにハーベスト。いえ、それどころかあなたは実りまで集めてくれましたわ。感謝してもしきれませんの。ハーベストですのよ。これで残るは持ち去られた一つのみですわ。私は例の人間を探しますわ。また会えることを祈ってますのよ。
Well, Alex was like just right out here, wasn't she? Whatever. I'm sure these guys are dead. Oh, okay, I guess only Black Frost died. Whatever. Bring him back. Let's go. Also, oh yeah, also, Fusion. She is level 74. Oh, I am level 74. Ooh, I can make her. What'd she need? Oh, she needs Diana. Or, yeah, that lady. 64. There's a lot of nice humans I can make. I definitely remember I need a demon of each different alignment for Memeleth, because, yeah. I remember what happens when you don't. Okay, so. If I remember correctly, she has the ability to choose an alignment and then send all demons of that alignment back to your Demonica. So it's best to fight a Memeleth with different alignments. Okay, so I can't do anything there. Okay. So there's nothing else I can do here right now. I have to wait. I might have to kill Memeleth first. Possibly. In the meantime, let's go back to the third one and see if I can find that. Also, I haven't found Black Jack Frost here. Demon EO here. It's a bit odd. Yeah, so I'm looking for something that's around in here, and I've explored most of it, I guess. Oh boy. Just before I was about to wander around there aimlessly, I just realized I have that halo thing. I should probably look at that. Oh, so it's a... Okay, so it's not an important one. New products, yay. And more sub-apps. Gun. What'd I get? Stone rounds, oh, okay. It's not that good. I don't really care. Okay, this. What'd I get? Double scoop. Okay. Oh, nice! That could be very nice. Oh. Oh, I think... Oh, I know how to abuse that. Yeah, I know how to abuse that that thing. Let me just take a quick look at my... Something low-leveled. Yeah, like that. It can transfer two skills, which none of them are skills that they already have on their sources, which are usually two skills. So you put something like, you know, Debilitate or Lesser Candy on someone low-leveled like this, have that be two of their skills, and it's almost guaranteed to transfer over. And then you just summon them, have them level up a little bit, they give you their source, and then you just dump them again. Oh, that is really abusable. Okay. Okay, back to the third place, so I can see if I can find what I'm looking for there. Wait, what? It was here. Okay. And what about... Well, I got what I came for, I guess. Alright. Oh, dear, the human has to find the vase. This prison's just a pain, such a pain, it makes my brain feel like it's covered in fog. And what about the vase? Did you bring it? Yes, this is the vase. Thank you. I can finally get free. How many millennia has it been since I was... So, Arimati was strong enough to become a mother, but she stabbed Memolith in the back. She knew too much. You humans might call her a whistleblower. She couldn't accept Memolith's plan for this world's future, so she sided with a mother she agreed with. And so she ended up like this. Huh. I guess I was being too outspoken can be problematic. Well, because of that, I can return to my original form, so I should be more appreciative. I must become more nutrition for Memolith if I stay here. I've said too much. Time to go. Oh, neat. Ooh! Oh, for demons, okay. I'll hold on to those for now. So is that a special fusion? Yes. 76, so soon. RT is the only one I'm missing on that one. Nice. Okay, so I think we're done here? I mean, there's nothing else I can do. I can't get in there. I think I just have to go beat up Memolith, and that's it. At least I hope so. I mean, I will be saving right before Memolith, just to make sure. Okay.